Joe Zekas from YoChicago.com. I'm in Brighton Park on the south side of Chicago. No trip to Brighton Park is complete without a stop at the awesome graffiti walls. The aerosol at the Crawford Steel Company. We're along 36th Place right now. And what you're seeing is just a teaser for what's to come. There's much more up ahead. You'll see the public way is clean underneath the railroad tracks here. All of the graffiti at Crawford Steel and the surrounding buildings is consensual. This is the western edge of Crawford. Each panel, as you can probably gather, was painted by a different graffiti artist. Some of it as part of an international event. This is the corner of Albany and 36th Place. Heading west on 36th Place from Albany. There's more. Much more. Going into the parking lot at Crawford Steel here. a small taste of what's available here. You've got some spray paint, you're looking for inspiration. Crawford Steel is the place to come. 36th place in Albany. One last pass along the north wall of Crawford Steel here. That's all she wrote.